Well, here we are, starting to sing over for the second time. The first time I did it, the music stopped on me. We're about a quarter of the way through the film. Starting over, anyway. Here it's Travis and Tyrone and Yvonda and Dwayne. We're at home. I can't remember what the name of that little dog was. The boat's on dry land. Here's Carol. And here come Jean and Tammy. That might be Darlene sitting on there. I don't know. I didn't get a good look. And there's the whole group, Travis and Jean and... Timmy. Darlene's on the horse, and there's Randy, and there's Tammy. She's little. And Ty is in Travis's hands. I'm gonna try and get shy Ty. There's Timmy. Travis, oldest brother. Here we got Grandpa Gurley and Timmy, and Grandma Gurley and Yvonda and well, Tammy. And from the left is Ricky, and then Randy, and then Tammy, and then Ty and Darlene, and then Timmy sitting on Dwayne's lap, and then Grandpa Gurley. Mom's mother and father. They lived in California all my life, all their lives, as far as I know. Except when they took Mom over from Oklahoma to Texas in a covered wagon. That's a long time ago. And I guess they moved from there to California. When she was little. We got a bunch of those pictures of her and stills. Well, there's all my nieces and nephews. On my mother's side, on the Adair side. They're Ricky Adair. Carol again with Ricky. All the kids bringing in wood and that elm tree that they finally knocked down. Took a long time to burn that up. Look at how big the trunk on that tree is. They were big trees. Hi, Ty. Dwayne, he's always fishing. He caught some pretty good fish out of that river. He caught some nice-sized northerns at that age. Oh, Timmy fell in the water. Whoops. Come on, kid. Those are ducks coming across the river. And they were brought in a bunch of ducklings and raised them in a yard next door to the cottage. Here we go with a big carp. That's Darlene hanging onto the fishing pole. And Randy grabbing a hold of the string here in a second. There he gets it, without falling in. Water skiing again. Here he's down, must have came in. I don't know who that is. Maybe it was Gene, there he is in a swimming suit. Ty and one of the other kids. Don't know who was driving. Yvonne is driving. As I said before, we used to pull 2-3 people's water skiing with that boat at once. June and Carol and Grandpa Gurley and my dad sitting there closer to water. Darlene. Grandma and Grandpa's car, Grandma and Grandpa Gurley's car. They had that thing a long, 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 long time. When I was out there in 66, California, they brought me back in that car. And that was the year between my eighth grade and freshman in high school. Here I are with Travis and Darlene and Ty again. This is a front yard at home. And Yvonda and Fury and Dwayne and I don't know who the little one was. That looks like Ray Pfeiffer, Sharon's husband. Down he went. That looks like Junichi. I tell the way he's takes off. He got pretty good at that. Upriver from us, from the cottage. I can tell because it widens out up there, and that's a big turn to the right. It goes towards our other house. I would love to go see that stuff again. I know that none of that is there. I mean, none of the houses are there anymore. Upriver they might be, because that was a subdivision up there. Highland Road, I think, is the name of the road. Here we are downriver again. There's a cottage. Uncle Eddie. I don't know whatever to call him, Uncle Eddie nowadays, or Eddie Fisher, or Cousin Eddie, because he's really a cousin, but call him Uncle my whole life. That boat's got plastic seat covers on it. It's brand new. Oh yeah, this is about spot where the music shut off before. I hope it doesn't do it again. Blank stop. I should have remembered and took this a little bit out of the film, but it'll be gone here in a few seconds. So. There we are. And here we go. Come on, Dan, you can do it. Come on, get up, get up, get up. No, not quite. Told you it took me forever to learn how to do that. I just did not have the muscle tone. There's Pal again. He's getting a little older. You can tell by the color of his hair changing. Or maybe that was winter hair coming off of him. I don't know. Of course, I'm a little older here, too. I don't know which one of the babies that is. One of the cats. Woof. That's Timmy. It's inside the dining room part of Mom's house. That's the door there, goes upstairs. There are drawers there and that cabinet above it. You can't see it, but that's where she used to keep all of her china. I don't know who that is. That is our next door neighbor, Denise Bruder. Washing dishes or playing in water. Back up at Thiensville Park, it looks like. Yeah, I don't know if Ma just cut this in when she was making the video back and then, or the film back then. They used to splice these sections in and then put them on bigger reels. So, man, I just don't know if she just was thought that it would match with the rest of it or not. But here we are at the corn roast. And of course, I don't know anybody. There are a lot of people from around Mequon, Thiensville. There's Denise again. Now, this is Grandma and Grandpa's sidewalk going to their house down in Milwaukee. Grandpa Winkle. Grandma and Grandpa Winkle's house. And it's Grandpa's backyard. He used to live on 5th and Locust in Milwaukee. Real small lots down there. That apple tree on one side and then plum trees in the back. Wild plum. Peonies. I can't tell what the flowers are. Can't see the apple tree. And here we are at, looks like, maybe Grandma and Grandpa's 50th wedding anniversary. Kind of looks like the inside of her house. I don't know. We'll find out. I know one of those pieces of film are in here. Yeah, that's what it is. There's Grandma and Grandpa Winkle. They were married 50 years.